Patria.
Mm-hmm.
What if I said that we weren't going to the party tonight?
Oh, that is fine. I hate going to those bougie parties. We Netflixing and chilling tonight. I'm Patria. Fine with that. Go pick something suspenseful. That's what I want to see.
Patria's about to get exactly what she asked for. Suspense.
Patria, goddammit, I'm going to the party. I'm just not going with you.
Okay, baby. Well, you don't have to yell. Maybe me and Angel will do something tonight.
You talking about your friend, Angel?
Yes.
Now, you know that girl ain't no angel.
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying she a thot.
Really?
Two drinks, and she just like the church. Doors are wide open.
You are not right. You know that is my best friend you're talking
about,
right?
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Well, anyway, I'm going to the party. But I'm going with your Aunt Janice.
Well, at least he kept it in the family.
Aunt Janice, she gonna be there?
Yes.
Oh, so she's catering the party? That's good. Make sure you bring me a plate. Oh, and if she made sweet potato pies, bring me one of those too.
Pies are good.
Say, come back. I want a whole pie for myself.
I'm gonna need you to come back, Patria. I'm going to the party with your Aunt Janice. There's a date together.
This is the point where LeCedric saw his whole life flash right before his eyes.
Hold on. Rewind.
No. Come on now. Let's talk about this. It's me and you. You know how you can get, all right?
This is where LeCedric realized he just messed up.
On today's episode of Snapped, how you want it? You want to be poisoned? Stabbed. That's my specialty. Or the easy way.
Oh. Come on, let's talk about this now. What you doing there now, baby? You know we got kids. We got the pet, Sam. He ain't gonna want me to be dead like that now. Come on. Come on now. You know this won't work out.
Really?
All you is about is your grades. You do your mood board, and it's really upsetting me and my bed sheets. Like, you don't support me or the firm anymore. Come on, you know I ain't been working.
You know what?
How easily we forget LeCedric Cordell, ungrateful ass Woodall. It's the reason why you have a firm. I braid hair, I sell oil, even when you told me I was fat. I lost weight, and I started selling this stuff, Herbalife, to help other people. All that money went to funnel your dream. But you gonna leave? Leave. Get out. Get out!
Curtis?
Room service? Did someone order some towels?